Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. I am Nightkid Zero. This is Eat Lead, the return of Matt Hazard for the 360. Played here on the Xbox One, and we're about to take the fight to Marathon Megasoft in what I think is the last episode. Not gone well. Probably gonna send all of his goons after me. Yep. All of his goons.
Who is this Wellesley guy anyway? He orders us around like we're pawns in a game.
That's all.
That's using your head.
I swear these guys from Sokom are vicious.
Get me a refill, I'm bone dry.
I'd like to say I'm sorry, but I'm not.
Oh, God damn it. Not that thing again. Damn it, Matt. Do you not understand? Nope. Matt Hazard does not understand stairs, people. That big bastard down, aren't I?
Securing area.
Excuse me. That's terrible phrasing. Got him. Die! Oh my God!
The gun at him.
more bang for the buck.
That shit is crazy. Damn it, go away. Good.
I still got it.
So many enemies.
Approach, right.
Oh God. Oh God. I'm not okay with this. Anytime you want to die.
Oh.
Oh my goodness.
Peacemaker's fresh out of peace.
I still got it.
This is legit tiring. Got more shotgun.
I'm bone dry here.
God, spazzy. God dang. There's a lot of angry people here. Like everyone here is very rude, very angry. Brilliant.
This is getting ridiculous.
Yay, mother poops. Not say that.
God damn it.
Hey, give me a break.
Oh, we're so screwed, man.
If only there was an ammo counter and showing the gun was empty. Damn, that was close.
Oh, zombie. Screw it, I'll just keep doing this.
Line up already.
God damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to go down there and handle this. Let's go!
See what a studly hero I am. This is getting ridiculous.
Okay. Whew. All right.
Bang for the buck. This is getting ridiculous.
An onslaught of enemies. It's really all this is.
No matter how many times you pull the trigger, it's still out of ammo.
Thanks, Matt.
Those things aren't free, you know.
No, I feel as though the difficulty is good. What fresh hell awaits me now? Is the hell this way? Nope. Oh, I should probably just go in the open elevator.
Ready. I think he's in that one.
That's the one, I'm sure of it. Weapons ready.
Security protocol alpha. Seal the elevators and send in reinforcements. Oh,
take
care. Now, security protocol. All enforcements are on the way.
Go away. All the zombies. Can't believe the game crashed. Ah, oh, you penis! Ah, oh, you fucking cock mongrel.
Security protocol alpha. Seal the elevators. Roger. The active security protocol. Reinforcements are on the way.
Should have stuck with the water guns. Oh, did that hurt?
Hey, dick.
Sir, we've thrown everything we've got at Hazard. Our AI is no match for him.
Screw our AI. Starting now, I want every person in this company logged into the game. It's time they stepped up and put their own avatars on the line.
Everyone, sir?
Yes, every programmer, artist, tester. Hell, even the marketing and sales guys. You too, Downey.
Sir, I don't actually play the games. I mean, I'm a producer.
Don't make me get the scissors, Downey.
Neil Patrick Harris, you dick.
He's around. Keep looking. I'll find him. Find the bastard. I've got a visual on him. I'll find him.
We found him.
What you're doing isn't working. Do something else, for God's sake.
Okay. Gimme. Oh, Neil Patrick Harris, you will die at my hands, sir.
to worry about that guy. He's not finished. They've been working on him forever.
QA. Oh, God, I was starting to think you were history.
You can't get rid of me that easily.
Duke Nukem jokes.
I wanted to warn you about... them.
Oh, for the love of... Hey, guys, I forgot how to pick up stuff. Guys?
Looks like a Crown of Light space trooper. Doesn't seem to be much in the AI department.
He's definitely not intelligent, but he's not artificial either. He's an avatar. Wellesley has everyone in the company gunning for you.
Okay, guys, now I can't aim. Down is up, and up is down.
Danny and the other execs are the least of your worries. But there are clans of programmers, artists, and testers who will definitely give you a run for your money. And they're players. They can do almost anything you can.
Understood. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some employees to fire.
Or murder.
Don't just stay there. Lock down the office. Don't let it through.
Enough hiding back here.
Got him.
Some, you lose some.
You all die.
Yeah!
Clever section. Annoying as hell, but clever. Oh, balls.
Get behind there and start shooting.
Nice man painting.
Let's get out there and hide.
Die, dick.
How many times you pull the trigger, it's still out of ammo. Hey, give me a break. This will come in handy.
Oh, fuck you, man. God, those guys are annoying sometimes. Oh, yeah. Give me that.
Kaye, mother. Oops, cannot say that.
Come on. Oh my god, how many more people are there?
Guys? Let's get up there and hide.
The revolver is amazing. What you got for me now? The hell out of my way. Patrick Harris is a coward.
Insert witty decorated comment here.
What you're doing isn't working. Do something else, for God's sake.
Just what I've always wanted.
Stop hiding and get out there.
I am one cold-hearted son of a bitch.
Gets away from me.
Hell to the nah. To the nah, nah, nah.
Holy crap!
of them. Like it never ends.
That's it.
This. Kick his ass. Elevator. Bitch. Yeah, let's get him.
Say goodbye, loser. Goodbye, loser.
Yeah, fake Cortana with the kick.
Nice kick.
The bitch deserved it. Sneaking up on somebody and shooting them when they're not looking is so dishonorable.
Oh.
So effective.
Neil Patrick Harris, you dead. You gonna die, son.
Come on, Matt. You're not that fast. And honestly, I'd hate to have to derez you before I can make my big pre-boss battle speech.
Wally Wellesley, I presume.
In the virtual flesh. You're in my game now, Hazard. And this time, I'm going to win.
Is killing my friends part of your game?
Give me a break. How many frags have you racked up today? Hundreds? Thousands? Your little friend with the glasses was my first. And, as it turns out, I'm willing to stop it too. This rifle is my own personal invention. A couple of shots, and poof, you're derezzed.
Oh, that's dickish.
Based on your friend's reaction, I'm guessing it's kind of painful. But I'll tell you what, apologize for all the grief you've caused me over the years, and I'll make it quick.
Mr. Wellesley, I'm sorry, but I intend to take my good sweet time killing you.
Ah! Why are you sending your goons at me, Wally? You little coward. Uppercut!
I am not happy.
I don't really give a shit if you're happy, Wally. Bitch.
Prepare to have your virtual butt kicked. Stand still, you fart. You should let me win. I own the company.
No. I hate everything. There's so many dudes. Shit. Run.
Why won't you die? Oh, come on.
Yeah. Die!
I'm gonna beat the subroutines out of.
That's not cool, man. Okay. Oh, God. Attempt number 607. Attempt number 608.
I need to use it.
Oh, did that hurt?
Damn, so many people. Oh my good God. Whew. Finally. On attempt 698.
The subroutines out of.
I know I still gotta get down there. Without getting disrupted. Without that happening. God damn it, Neil Patrick Harris. You are a dickhead, sir.
Stand still, you fart. Yes. Why won't you die?
Son of a bitch. What's up, Dexter?
Dexter. I owe you one, buddy.
No, Matt. After what I almost did, I'd say I'm still in your debt. Should I take him out?
No. You and the darlings make sure the building's clear. I'm about to get the beat the snot out of Wellesley with my bare hands achievement. It's hazard time.
And it love it. Oh. Ah.
I don't need a gun to kill your sorry ass.
Oh, crap.
Not good. Not good. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me.
Oh, come on.
What it?
Wait. As the CEO of this company, I demand a rematch.
Shut up, Wellesley. Game over.
You did it, Matt!
Yeah. I just wish that QA could have been here to enjoy it.
Who says I'm not? I'm outside the program, remember? That was just my avatar that got derezzed. Hang on. We're setting up a link so we can talk face to face. There.
Hey, what's up, QA? How are you doing?
Wow. I thought your avatar was a knockout. But now that I see you in person, I gotta say that you are a...
Hey, QA!
Dick.
Guy?
Does this mean you don't want to take me to that Japanese steakhouse anymore?
No, it's just... No. Dudes are cool, but I'm not...
I'm just messing with you. The real name's Quentin A. Myers. I'm one of the senior programmers at Marathon Megasoft. I was the lead programmer on some of your early games.
Well, I'm surprised Wellesley didn't can you when he took over.
Yes, that is odd. I'd ask him about it, but the SVGA Goon Squad just hauled him away.
So now that Wellesley's out, I guess the company's history.
Actually, no. When I heard Wellesley was going to purchase the company, I bought 49% of the outstanding stock, with an option to take majority ownership should Wellesley be forced to step down.
Well, that sounds great for you. How does that help us?
Now that I'm in charge, I get to make any game that I want. And I think that it's high time we brought back the classics. Congratulations, Matt. You're back in the game. And that means...
It's hazard time.
It may have been... What? Oh, man. It may have been really annoying at certain points, especially towards the end. But I have not played this game since it originally came out. Many, many years ago. And we've just gone all the way through it again. And it still stands up. It still stands up. I had a great time. Just a funny game. I absolutely love it. Like I said, I don't know what it's currently going for right now. But if you can find this game, do yourself a favor. Pick it up. Play through it. If nothing else, just for your own entertainment. It's such a fun game that I feel is going to get forgotten when people look back at last generation at great games. This is not one that'll ever be in the conversation, and that's a shame because it really should be. But unfortunately, you know what that means. End of the game, end of the series. So I'm not quite sure what I'm going to start next. Stay tuned. See you next week to find out what I have decided on. But for right now, I am Nightkid Zero. Please like, share, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. All those great things. And thank you for being here, spending your time with me. I really enjoy it. I've had a great time. And we'll see what's new next week.